300 meters.
Set.
Clean start. Van Niekerk was away well. So too Rashid Dwar. Warren Weir is trying to stay up there with them. But Wade Van Niekerk is very much in business at this stage. Beautiful transition off the curve. Van Niekerk being chased by Rashid Dwar. Warren Weir and company's Arnel Hughes also trying to come forward. But Wade Van Niekerk is away from them. Rashid Dwar second, 19.85 seconds. If that is legal, it's a meet record, and it's also personal best.
Contenders expected to move on to the final of the 200. Glenn Smith didn't get as good a start as he wanted to, but Frankie Frederick certainly came flying, so did Devenish. And as they come off the bend on the inside, it is Ovik Lello leading the way. A very upright running style on the outside. Marcin Urbas of Poland is moving well. Frankie Fredericks is there, and so is Kevin Hoyle of the United States. And
defends his 200 meter title successfully, 1974.